I'd like you to meet Abdiel Vasquez. He just released his debut CD on the label called Piano Classics. He was born in Monterrey, Mexico, and already as a young man, he has forged a real career. He's given the Mexican premiere of Barber's Piano Concerto. He's played the Rachmaninoff Third and so many things. Also, he's adept at conducting an orchestra from the piano, even the Emperor Concerto. And he was the founder of the Monterrey Symphonic Youth Orchestra. Well, many, many things he's done well, but there's something very important. What a modest man, and what a talented guy. I've known Abdiel for several years, and he's often graced my series, The World of the Piano, at Juilliard. In fact, he was there just last week. His new album is fascinating. Various piano transcriptions of Verdi and Wagner, and I can't tell you, it's all first-class playing and music you've never heard. I love to know that there are things that may make me feel good. So thanks, Abdiel, for bringing us some new works and amazingly written one for the piano. And on this show, you'll be heard in the brilliant concert paraphrase on themes from Il Trovatore, The Troubadour, a transcription by Giorgi Tsifra, but played by Abdiel Vasquez on his new CD called Love and Death. Thank you. concert paraphrase, which I will bet you never heard before. It was a production of Jorge Cifra, and it was played by Abdiel Vasquez on his first recording, and he's following through on another recording of transcriptions of the songs of Tchaikovsky and Rachmaninoff. Can't wait, Abdiel.